एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक। आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड सेफ। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द सॉल्यूशन ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4, मैंगोज राउंड द ईयर, फ्रॉम क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। इन द लास्ट वीडियो और इन द फर्स्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो फॉर दिस चैप्टर वी कंप्लीटेड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 to 5, एंड नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज, विच थिंग्स डिड बोथ द ब्रदर्स बाय फ्रॉम द मार्केट टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ प्लेटफॉर्म? आंसर, बोथ द ब्रदर्स बॉट अ मैट मेड फ्रॉम लीव्स ऑफ द पाम ट्री, पोल्स ऑफ द यूकेलिप्टस विच मीन्स नीलगिरी ट्री, एंड रोप मेड फ्रॉम कोकोनट हस्क टू कंस्ट्रक्ट अ प्लेटफॉर्म। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, वॉट डज फूड वेस्टेज मीन्स? एक्सप्लेन विथ एग्जाम्पल। Answer, point number 1, taking more than we can eat and then leaving the uneaten portion on the plate. Number 2, cooking more food than is necessary and then throwing the leftover food in the rubbish bin. These are example of food wastage. Question number 3, what can we know from what is written on the food packet? Answer, point number 1, the date and year of the manufacture of the product. Number 2, the price of the product. Number 3, the last date, month or year until when the product can safely be used, which means expiry date of the product. Number 4, details of the net weight of the product. Number 5, details about the ingredients or content, things from which it is made of the product. Next, question number 4. When you buy anything from the market, what do you look for on the packet? Answer, when I need to buy something from the market, it is necessary for me to look at or read the following things from what is written on the packet. Point number 1, the date and year of manufacture of the product. Number 2, the price of the product. Number 3, the net weight of the product. Number 4, the expiry date of the product. Number 5, the ingredients or contents of the product. Number 6, the manufacturer's name and the brand name. Next, question number 5. List some seasons and condition in which food spoils quickly. Answer, food spoils quickly during summer and monsoon seasons. The reason for food spoiling quickly are as follows. Number 1, milk spoils very quickly during summer. Moreover, if it is not heated properly, it gets spoiled quickly. Number 2, if the food is not covered or kept in a cool place, it spoils quickly. Number 3, pickles spoil quickly during the monsoon due to moisture in the atmosphere. Next, number 6, make a list of all the different types of pickles that you know about. Answer, list of pickles I know is as follows. Mango pickle, carrot pickle, clammy cherry, which means gunda pickle, garlic pickle, lemon pickle, Indian gooseberry, which means amla pickle, chili pickle, mixed vegetable pickle, gram fenugreek seed pickle, ginger pickle, etc. Next, question number 7. Is there any kind of pickle made in your house? What kind of pickle is it? Who makes it? From whom did they learn to make the pickle? Answer, yes, mango, clammy cherry, which means gunda, and Indian gooseberry, which means amla, pickles are made in my house. My mother makes these pickles. She learned to make these pickles from her mother, that is my grandmother, which means nani. Now, question number 7. Answer as asked. Number 1. What all things are needed to make sweet mango pickle? How is the pickle made? write the method. Now, substances needed to make sweet mango pickles are Rajapuri mangoes, unripe, which means raw Rajapuri mangoes, then jaggery, mustard oil, split mustard and fenugreek seed, dry dates, chili powder, turmeric powder, asafoetida, salt, cinnamon, black pepper and cloves. Now, method. Point number one, wash the mangoes and make pieces without removing its skin. Cut well all around the seeds. Number two, add salt and turmeric to these pieces and leave them for 2 days. Then spread the pieces out to let them dry. Now, point number three, take a shallow pan, make a round of salt in its center. Then surround this salt center with split fenugreek and mustard seed. Next round of red chili powder, turmeric and asafoetida. Heat mustard oil and pour it in the middle of the shallow pan. Mix all the spices well. Point number four. Once the spices cools down, add jaggery powder, chili powder, cinnamon, black pepper, cloves and the mango pieces. Stir well. Fill it in an airtight container. Number 5. Add dry dates to the salt turmeric mixed water that remains behind. Once they have bloated properly, deseed them, cut them vertically and add them to the pickle mixture. So the pickle is ready. Then number 2, hidden in the word grid given below are 8 names of fruits and vegetables from which various pickles can be made. So I have marked all the 8 names of fruits and vegetables. So now we will see what are those. So number 1, carrot. Number 2, green chili. Number 3, lemon. Number 4, Indian gooseberry, which means amla. Number 5, mango. Number 6, keda. Number 7, clammy cherry. Number 8, garlic. Then question number 8. Give 2 points of differences between spoilage of food and wastage of food. Point number 1. If food is stale or becomes unfit to eat due to any reason, then it is known as spoilage of food. Point of difference. When food is unused and finally thrown away, it is known as wastage of food. Point number 2. Spoilage of food is also wastage of food. Point of difference. Food wastage cannot be called food spoilage. Now, number 9, classify the following food items into those made from unripe mangoes and those made from ripe mangoes. So, the items are mango pickle, mango puree, which means rus, then chundo, mango salad, aam papad, mango sherbet, mango panha, mango sabzi. Now, items made from unripe mangoes are mango pickle, chundo, mango salad, mango panna, mango sabzi. Then items made from ripe mangoes are mango puree or rus, aam papad, mango sherbet. Next is an activity. Observe the medicine wrapper given below and answer the questions that follow. Make group and discuss. So question number 1 is, the amount of medicine in the bottle is -ml. Answer is 500 ml. Number 2, the packing month and year of the medicine are -. Answer is May 2019. Number 3, the price of the medicine bottle is -rupees. Answer is 185 rupees. Number 4, until which month and year can the medicine be used? Answer is May 2020. Next are HOTS questions. Choose the correct alternative from those given below each question and write its index letter or alphabet in the box provided against each question. Question number 1. Which of the following situation does not suggest food wastage? Answer is C. Roshan takes only as much as he wants in his plate. Number 2. Which of the following food items spoils within a week? Answer is D. Mithai. Number 3. Which of the following details are not written on a food packet? Answer is C. Maker's signature. Now question number 4. Which lentil is used to make badhiya? Now here people use different lentils to make badhiya. Some people use green gram, some people use gram, which means chana dal, and some people use moong dal, and I think some people also use black gram or urad dal. So I have put a tick mark on green gram, which means moong dal, because in my house badhiyas are made from moong dal. And if in your house badhiyas are made from gram, so put a tick mark on D. If they are made from black gram, then put a tick mark on C. So ask this question to your mom. Okay, so for now answer is A. Green gram, moong dal. Okay, so here we complete our chapter number 4. If you have any doubt, query or suggestion, let me know in the comment section. I will see you in the next video with a new chapter. Till then, bye bye, take care.